Hey, well, I've come to Fordwich to begin our sponsored paddle for the church's conservation trust. I'm just coming up to Fordwich Church now. This is what we're raising money to preserve. Churches like this. Okay, so now it's time to get paddling.
You want to go down first?
Yeah.
Alright, hold on.
So clear, isn't it, here?
Yeah.
Really nice water. Ah, nice. Stodmarsh Lakes with swans. Oh, wow. Whoa. Yeah, it must be 50 or 60 out there.
That's where the meth smell is coming from. Thank you.
Yeah, here we are. Going into the little stour now. Yeah. Big fish. Yeah, we can pull in here, I'm sure. Just here. Good. Raining a little bit, but it's not too bad a day. Great. The
water's a little lower than it was yesterday, I think.
Really?
You reckon?
I can't tell. Yeah. see the wind's bringing us this way, the tide's moving that way. It's quite a joy to paddle against the tide and not be struggling.
So you think the Roman foreshore would have, that's the shore,
yeah,
and that's the estuary,
yeah,
in the old days. There's Sandwich,
there
the port of Sandwich.
So our muddy landing is going to be on the right, very near where we are now.
Yeah, not far. There's the church, I think.
That is the church.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I think we can get out here. This is the town.
Yeah.
This is it. Doom. Not too bad, not too bad. If you move quick, it's all right. Whoa. Yeah, just kind of anywhere on there, it's not bad. You just gotta move quick. That's it, keep moving and come up. Yeah. Success, wait, I'll just go up. Oof. Sandwich has been reached. Congratulations.
Well done.
Yeah. Right, better go and have a look at that church.
Yes.
Say goodbye to the River Stour for a while.
Well, that was a fantastic journey down a lovely river, and we finished in this beautiful church here. If you're interested in the Church's Conservation Trust, check their website out. It's worthwhile.